Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Never miss another video.
WhatsApp for Android beta updated with group video and voice call. The group video call and voice call were the most anticipated features on WhatsApp. In order to access group video call features, beta testers will have to update the app to version 2.18.189, while the group voice call is available for version 2.18.192. As per Babbitt Info, Windows Phone users will also get group voice and video calls options. The features are expected to reach all Windows Phone users in the coming days. WhatsApp group voice and video calls currently supports a total of 4 participants, including the person who started the call. Here's how you can do it. Start a voice call with a contact. On the top right of the call screen is a Add Participant icon, which can be clicked to select another friend from the contact list. A third participant can be added in a similar manner. The group voice call screen will have profile pictures of all 3 participants as well as their names. WhatsApp group video call be started in the same way as group audio call. The company had earlier confirmed that group video calling will be available by the end of next year.